What? And this is an Enderman. You see? It's a very awesome Enderman. What happens when it comes into existence of reality? Let's see here. Oh, what the heck is that? Yeah. What happens when you look inside of a creeper? What does creeper look like when it comes into reality? Let's see. Oh, is that an exoskeleton? Oh my god! But let's see. What's inside of a creeper? People are asking the question. There's me as well. Let's check it. Sing. Oh no, is that his brain? Oh no, I'm not looking. Just kidding. Let's first go to the legs. Let's start from the head. Ah, is that its head? Oh dear god, I'm gonna cry. What about deeper? Ooh. How? Is that a TNT block? I did not even notice. Okay, now let's go down into Goblin Town. Wait, is there something weird here? Look, it doesn't have a stomach. It comes from this lungs, right? And when it goes down into the small intestine, like going blue, it goes back into large intestine and back again to the... what kind of thing is this? Ew, we're never going to see this again. How do legs look like?